Someone I teach Axer to asked me this question, and I think it's nice to share it with everybody here. So the problem was they were adding a master to a page, and they had this dynamic panel with the sub menu. So what they were trying to do is, from the buttons in the master, to change the panel of the menu and display the sub menu that's in the page. Now you'll notice if you try to trigger an interaction like set panel state to state, you notice there aren't any panels that you can interact with. This is because the master doesn't know in which page it's placed. Only the page knows which master it contains. So you cannot interact with the content of a page from within a master, even if that master is placed inside the page. If you really want a master to be able to interact on a page, you have to use one very specific interaction, which is called RaiseEvent. RaiseEvent allows you to add new events or interactions, which you can then trigger from within the page. This means that if I name this first menu click, then in my page, I can use this first menu click to change the state of my panel. But when I do this, I'm actually still making the interaction within the page and not really within the master. But I still need to do this on every page where I want to use it. To conclude, if you're using a master to display your header and you want to display a menu, then you should also include the dynamic panel for that menu inside the master. Otherwise, you're just making things really complicated for no good reason, really. So I hope that answers the question. See you next time.